Haad the Bairn. I swear I'll not stop lang. I tip the jewel myself, but Geordie has not strang. There's fuel and coals to get, the hoose walks not off June. So Haad the Bairn for fares, you've often done for fun. So Geordie took the Bairn to sail against his will. The poor bit thing was good, ah, but Geordie had me skill. He hadn't its mother's ways, he sat there stiff and noon. Before 5 minutes had passed, oh, he wished its mother would come. His wife had scarcely gone, the Bairn began to squall. Whilst hoik and up to noon, he let the poor thing fall. It hadn't had its tongue, though somehow tune it home. Jack and Jill went up the hill, oh, I wished your mother would come. What weary toil, says he, this Norse and Bairn's one bay. A bit on squeal and yuff, aye, quite enough for me. To keep a crying Bairn, it might be grand for some. A deer's walk's not as bad, oh, I wish your mother. Men seldom give a thought to what their wives endure. I thought you'd now today but clean the hoose and floor, or make me dinner and tea. It's not the sickest thumb, the poor thing wants its food. Oh, I wished your mother would come. It's the use getting vexed, it wouldn't please the Bairn, nor he's a mind perplexed. At last it's get to see the wife will not see as new. She'll think as a real good nurse. Oh, I wish.